Hi guys, welcome to the Tech Grunt. Today we are going to talk about tree traversal. Even though this problem is about inorder traversal, I will tell you and I'll explain about how inorder, preorder and postorder traversal works in a binary tree. Do like and share the video, subscribe to the channel to get further updates. So let us jump into the tree. Let me share an example. Suppose this is the given tree for us. We have root node as 1, 2 is the child of 1 and 3 is the right child of 1. Then for 3 we don't have any child, for 2 we have left child as 4 and right child as 5. So when we say inorder traversal, so inorder traversal means when you are traversing the tree, you go to left first, then you go to root and then you go to right. Okay, so in this tree, if I have to traverse it in order, so I will go to 4, then the root, which is 2, then 5, then once this left part of the tree is done, so then again I'll follow the same pattern, left, root and right. So after 4, 2 and 5 we will have 1 and 3. So this will look something like 4, 2, 3, 1, sorry, 4, 2, 5, 1, 3. This will look something like this. So in order, we have left, then root and then right. That is how we traverse the tree in order traversal. Preorder traversal, we go to the root first. This in order or preorder or post order, when we say, it is in terms of where the root is being placed. So if root is in the beginning, so it means that it is pre. If root is in middle, it means it is in order. And if root is towards the end, then it means that it is post order. So preorder, when we do preorder traversal, so it will be our root, then left and then right. And post order, when we do, it will be root, left, right and then root. So if you see, for pre, my root is left, for post, my root is right, and for in order, root is in the middle. So if I do preorder traversal of this tree, so I will go to root first. So here I will print root first, then I will go towards left, and left side I have 2, which is another root, then I will go to 4. So I'll print 4 first, I'll print 2 first, which is another root, then I will go to left side, so I will say 4. Then right, which is 5, and then 3. So this is what the preorder traversal of this tree will look like. And when we do postorder traversal, so we will print left first. So here the leftmost is 4. So 4. Then I'll go to right. So right is 5. Then I'll go to root, which is 2. Then again this left part is done, so I'll go to right, which is 3. And then I will go to the root, so which is 1. This is how the post order traversal of this tree will look like. So let us quickly code for in order, and I'll also show you preorder and post order code here. So let us see this tree traverse, and since it is expecting a result in form of list, so we'll say result equal to new array list. Just have a little patience with me. I will show you how the code varies just slightly in terms of the preorder and post order also from in order. So we'll have this tree traverse call. We'll pass the root here and we'll pass the result here. We'll do return of the result. So we have tree node of root, which looks like this, and we will have this result also passed to this. Okay, so when we get the root here, if root is equal to null, so in this case I will simply return. Otherwise, first I will go to in tree traversal, most of the time that you will encounter is you have to do a recursion. So when you do a recursion, you just go to this and you go root.left and you pass the result also, and then you go root.right. So this is how you will traverse. You will get your node, you will go to left, you will go to right, then again you will go to left, then you will go to right, and so on. Now how inorder, preorder and postorder will fit into picture is, we are adding the left node first, then the root node and then the right node. Okay, so here when I got my node, I will get the root node. So I have to go towards left. So I'll go to the left. When I return from the left, that time I will add my result. So I'll say result.add whatever root.value. So how it will work is, so I started from this node. I came here. It says that you go to root.left. So I went to root.left. Then again, I came here with root node as 2. Root is not null. So it will say, okay, you go to left again. So I go to left again here to 4. And it says that, okay, root.left. So again, this time the root is null. So from 4, I will return. And I will return with the value 4. So the value added to the result here will be 4. Then after 4, I will do root.right. So 4.right, which is again null. And since this is this 4.right is null, so I will just return from here. So when I return from here, I will go to 2. So that time when I return from true, which I will return here, because this is the part where I went towards left for 4, then I will come and add 2 here. So the value, next value that is added in my result is 2. Then again I will go towards right, so from 2 I will go right towards 5. So it says that you go further right, when I come to 5, so it will say, okay, the root node is 5 now. You go to left, so there is no left of 5, so it will return null, and it will add 5 to my result, and then it will go towards right of 5. Now right of 5 is again null, so I will return back to this position 2. So 2, since I went to the left of 2, I went to the right of 2, so I will again return from 2 to 1. So when I reached 1 here, I will add 1 to the value, and then I will go towards right of 1. So that is how this function will work. So I'll just submit this, and this question is for inorder traversal, so this should give me the correct output, and this is the output. Let me modify the case to match our tree. So it is 3, 4 and 5. So when I run this, I should get this value 42513, which is the exact value which we got here. Now this was when we were doing inorder traversal, and we are adding the result when we are returning from the left side. Now if we have to do preorder, so in case of preorder, I will add my root node first and then go towards left. So only change that we need to do is, we need to modify this piece of code and move it on top. Rest all will be exactly the same. Now when I modified this, so it means that you add my node first and then you go towards left. So if this tree is given to me, so I will add 1 to my result, then go towards left, which is 2. So when I reach 2, I added 2 here, so it is like 1 2. Then I go towards left, I added 4, then I will go towards right, which is 5, and then when I am back to 1, I will add to 3. So let us run this and see what is the output. This will definitely give a wrong output because this question is for inorder, and we are printing the preorder. So if you see preorder here, this is what we were expecting, 1 2 4 5 3, 1 2 4 5 3, this is what we got. So and with the only change being, we moved to where we are adding the result, or if you have to print, then maybe you can print it here, system.out.print. And same thing for post order. Now for post order, what we need to do is, we need to move it towards the end. The reason being, you first go to left. In post order, how we print is, you print left first and then you go to right and then print to. and then you go to the root basically. So if I move it towards the end, so what will happen is I will go to 1, I will go to left first, then again I will go to left, and once I went to left, so for 4 there is no further left, it will return. Then I will go to the right of 4, again to right of 4 there is nothing, so it will add 4 here. When 4 is added, it will go back to 2, which is the left part. So I will, from 2 I will go towards right, which is 5, so I will go to 5. There is no left and right of 5, so it will print 5 here first, so it will be 4 5, and then I will be back to 2. So when I am back to 2, I have already traversed my left and right, so I will add 2 to my result, which is this, and so on. So let us see if this matches or not, if this value matches our value. Again, it will be a wrong answer, and but we need to check for this output, and this output is 45231, 45231, which is exactly what we are expecting in a post-order traversal. So if you see, the difference of the various tree traversal in terms of code is very little. Only thing you need to understand how what is the meaning of all the three kinds of traversal, and how do you traverse all these lists. So if you just remember that in all these order are with respect to the root, so it will be very easy. Like in order, root is middle, pre-order, root is left, and post-order, root is right. So this should, I'm feeling that this should help you with all the kind of tree traversal and solving the question based on the tree traversal. So that's it for this video. See you in the next video. Bye.